Philippine Coast Guard embarked on the acquisition of rigid inflatable boats, RHIB, with outboard motors that it beef up its inshore capabilities. This specific project was undertaken in 2018, as similar projects were undertaken previously, or under different acquisition projects. We thank one of our contributors, Turby, for providing some details on this project to allow this resource page to be created. Overview. The RIBs are expected to be suitable for patrol and interception tasks, transport of crew and equipment, rescue operations, and diving support. The boats are powered by two outboard motors allowing speeds of up to 30-40 knots with 6 men on board. The boats should be capable of operating up to sea state 4, and a passenger capacity of around 10-12 people. The boats are equipped with navigational equipment including X-band radar and GPS plotter, as well as communications equipment consisting of a marine VHF radio. It will also be equipped with 3 weapon mounts, 1 forward 4.50 caliber machine gun, 2 midship post and starboard sides for 7.62mm machine guns, searchlights, siren with PA system, and will include a trailer and towing, mooring equipment. One RIB will be deployed to 12 PCG districts, specifically Northwestern Luzon, National Capital Region, Coast Guard Special Operations Force based in Manila, Bicol, Southern Tagalog, Central Visayas, Eastern Visayas, Western Visayas, Southwestern Mindanao, Southeastern Mindanao, Palawan, and Northern Mindanao. To properly identify the RIBs delivered under this project, notice the orange-colored foldable roof, which is different from those delivered under other similar projects.